Our subject this morning is sparks fly upward.